All right, news that is just coming in. Sanjay Jha has been suspended from the Congress party minutes, literally just minutes after he appeared on an NDTV show. He was on Left, Right and Center with my colleague Sanket Upadhyay just minutes ago. There's now the Congress party has in fact suspended Sanjay Jha for quote-unquote anti-party activity. So minutes after appearing on NDTV's Left, Right and Center with my colleague Sanket Upadhyay, Sanjay Jha has been suspended from the Congress party with immediate effect for quote-unquote anti-party activities and breach of discipline. That's the official communique that's been issued by the Maharashtra Pradesh Congress Committee, which reads that Shri Sanjay Jha has been suspended from the Congress party with immediate effect for anti-party activities and breach of discipline. Remember, he was already suspended from his role as Congress party spokesperson. Sanjay Jha joining us on the broadcast. Your first reaction to being suspended from the Congress party?
Well, frankly speaking, after what I've seen the party do over the last couple of weeks, nothing surprises me. And I just ask myself only one question, that what is the anti-party activity that one has done? One has tried to counsel the party. I've just seen a press release, and the least the Congress party could have done was to actually reach out to me and tell me that we're suspending you, and these are the alleged acts of yours of indiscretion that have violated the party protocol or the party constitution. So I have no idea, and I just believe that we are showing an extremely intolerant culture. And I've always maintained that until we get an internal democracy right, we will struggle to become a serious political contestant to the BJP.
Well, just minutes ago, Sanjay Jha, you were on a debate with my colleague Sanket Upadhyay on Left, Right and Center. And you've, of course, been very vocal in your criticism, you know, of the way the parties handled the Rajasthan crisis. Do you think that's that was the last nail?
Well, I do believe that I have every right as a member of the party, as somebody who has been the face of the party in the most difficult times. And when I fought, because I really have the passion and the vigor to, you know, kind of back the ideology of my party. The least one should understand at this point of time is that we have a difference of opinion. I have maintained this, that Sachin Pilot's handling by the Congress has been awful, has been terrible. If you're going to treat your assets in the way you do, the way Sachin Pilot or Jyotiraditya Scindia has been done, and many other leaders, by the way, it shows a shocking contempt for what I call as a free-spirited exchange between the members of the party. This is what Mahatma Gandhi and Pandit Nehru wanted. But if there is going to be such a high level of, shall we say, reluctance to listen to feedback, then all I can say is I wish my party good luck. I say my party because, you know, you can do what you like, but I continue to believe that the Congress party has got a lot of strength, but it needs to rediscover its mojo.
Sanjay Jha, you've defended the Congress party for a long time. You've been a spokesperson. You know, was there any communication with you before this decision was taken just moments ago?
None at all. I mean, this is why I'm very stunned. I remember the Congress president, Mrs. Sonia Gandhi's press note. The Congress party appointed me as a national spokesperson. And, you know, I used to get a lot of messages of support from many people for standing up and, you know, fighting for the party relentlessly. But when I was dropped, it was a very brief, terse, almost curt kind of a one-liner. He's being dropped with immediate effect. This is not the Congress party I know. You know, so thin-skinned, almost callous, as somebody told me, a use-and-throw party. This is not the Congress party that I joined for sure. And I do believe that the party will need to reflect and introspect on it because, one of the quotes I said in your NDTV discussion today, that the biggest problem that the Congress has is the Congress party itself.
All right. Whose decision is this? Of course, it's been signed by Balasaheb Thorat. The notification has been issued by the Maharashtra Pradesh Congress Committee.
I do believe that this decision has been taken in Delhi and it must have got clearance for the Congress president herself.
All right. Sanjay Jha, appreciate you speaking with us. That's the big story that is coming in at the moment, minutes after appearing on the Left, Right and Center debate, the 9 p.m. debate on NDTV with my colleague Sanket Upadhyay. Well, Sanjay Jha has in fact been suspended from the Congress party for quote-unquote anti-party activities and breach of discipline. Sanjay Jha was earlier suspended as a spokesperson of the Congress Party. He has been critical of the Congress Party's handling of the Rajasthan political crisis.